We are continuing the problems on rectangular distribution. Okay, now we discuss a problem. The question is, if x is a random variable with a continuous distribution function f, show that capital F of x has a uniform distribution on 0, 1. Hence prove that probability A less than or equal to capital F of X less than or equal to B equal to B minus A, 0 less than or equal to A, B less than or equal to 1. Okay, now we shall obtain the solution. The points are, since F is a distribution function, we are given F is a distribution function. Okay, it is non-decreasing, which is the property of a distribution function. And we assume capital Y as equal to capital F of X. Okay, now the distribution function of capital Y equal to F of X is obtained as, it is written as capital G of Y, which is probability capital Y less than or equal to small y. Okay, the distribution function. Okay, so that probability capital F of X less than or equal to small y, okay, so equal to probability X less than or equal to F inverse Y. Okay, X less than or equal to F inverse Y, and we know probability X less than or equal to X as capital F of X. Okay, here the inverse exists, since F is non-decreasing and it is given to be continuous. Okay, so that this exists, and hence we can write capital G of Y as equal to capital F of F inverse Y. Since capital F is the distribution function, that is capital F of X equal to probability X less than or equal to X. Okay, so that we get F of F inverse Y is Y, isn't it? F of F inverse Y equal to Y. That is capital G of Y equal to Y we have obtained. Hence the PDF of Y equal to F of X is, okay, that is the density function, the PDF is the derivative of the distribution function, isn't it? So that let us write it as small g of Y, which is equal to d by dy of capital G of Y, and hence equal to d by dy of Y, d by dy of Y, so equal to 1, isn't it? Since F is a distribution function, we have 0 less than or equal to capital F of X less than or equal to 1, isn't it? Which is the property of distribution function. Okay, that is, we have 0 less than or equal to Y less than or equal to 1. Hence Y ranges from 0 to 1. Okay, that is, we have obtained small g of Y as equal to 1, 0 less than or equal to Y less than or equal to 1, which is the PDF of a rectangular distribution over 0 to 1, isn't it? That is, capital Y equal to F of X follows uniform over 0, 1. Okay. Now, in order to obtain probability A less than or equal to capital F of X less than or equal to B, it is equal to probability A less than or equal to Y less than or equal to B. So, we know it is equal to integral over AB G of Y dy. Okay. So, equal to integral over AB 1 dy, which is on integration gives Y over the interval AB, so equal to B minus A. Hence we proved the result. Okay.
Okay.
Now next question is, if X follows uniform 0, 1, find the distribution function and the PDF of Y equal to minus 2 log X. Okay. So that firstly we have f of x follows uniform 0, 1 implies f of x equal to, for the rectangular distribution, f of x is 1 by length of the interval. So 1 by 1, that is equal to 1. F of x equal to 1. 0 less than or equal to x less than or equal to 1. As this is a closed interval, we write 0 less than or equal to x less than or equal to 1. Okay. Now we consider the transformation y equal to minus 2 log x. Okay. Hence, the distribution function. Now, we obtain firstly the distribution function of y equal to minus 2 log x is, okay, y equal to minus 2 log x. Let us write it as capital G of y, which is equal to probability capital Y less than or equal to small y. So, equal to probability minus 2 log x less than or equal to 1. Okay, that is equal to probability log x greater than or equal to minus y by 2. As we multiply with minus 1, as we divide with minus 2, so that the inequality changes, that is log x greater than or equal to minus y by 2. Okay, so that is equal to probability x greater than or equal to e raised to minus y by 2. That is, we get this can be written as 1 minus probability x less than or equal to e raised to minus y by 2. That is g of y equal to 1 minus, this can be obtained as probability x less than or equal to e raised to minus y by 2 can be obtained as f of x equal to 1 over 0 to 1. We get this as integral 0 to e raised to minus y by 2. Let me write. That is g of y equal to 1 minus integral 0 to e raised to minus y by 2 1 dx. Okay. So that 1 minus x over 0 to e raised to minus y by 2. That is g of y equal to 1 minus e raised to minus y by 2 minus 0 equal to 1 minus e raised to minus y by 2, which is the distribution function of y. Okay. Now we have to obtain the corresponding PDF, which is obtained by differentiating the distribution function. Hence the PDF of y equal to minus 2 log x is, what is it? Small g of y, let us write. Equal to capital G dash y, that is d by dy of g of y. Okay. So equal to the differential coefficient is minus e raised to minus y by 2 into minus 1 by 2. That is g of y equal to 1 by 2 e raised to minus y by 2. Now we have to obtain the limits for y. When x equal to 0, we get y equal to infinity, and when x equal to 1, we get y equal to 0. Let us write 0 less than or equal to y less than or equal to infinity. The step is, I will write here, x equal to 0 in plus y equal to, okay, minus 2 log 0, minus 2 log x, isn't it? So, minus 2 log 0. We know e raised to minus infinity equal to 0. E raised to minus infinity equal to 0. That is y equal to, what is it? That is y equal to minus 2 into minus infinity equal to infinity. And x equal to 1 implies y equal to minus 2 log 1. Okay, and we know, what is it? And we know e raised to 0 equal to 1. That is y equal to minus 2. That is y equal to minus 2 into 0. that is equal to 0. That is, the range of y is 0 to infinity. Okay. As this is a decreasing function, the limit changes. That is, when x equal to 0, we get y equal to infinity. And when x equal to 1, we get y equal to 0. As this is a decreasing function, y equal to minus 2 log x. So that we obtain the limits as from 0 to infinity. Okay. So, we have obtained g of y as equal to 1 by 2 e raised to minus y by 2. Now, what about this function? We have g of y as 1 by 2 e raised to minus y by 2 is the PDF of exponential distribution with theta equal to, that is g of y equal to 1 by 2 e raised to minus y by 2. This is the PDF of exponential distribution with theta equal to 1 by 2. 0 less than or equal to y less than or equal to infinity. Okay, equal to PDF of exponential distribution, exponential distribution with theta equal to 1 by 2. Okay, the general form is theta e raised to minus theta x. The PDF of exponential of, that is f of x equal to theta e raised to minus theta x is the exponential distribution. Okay, also this is the PDF of the chi-square distribution with the 2 degrees of freedom, or equal to PDF of chi-square 2. Okay, these 2 distributions will be discussed later. So that we have obtained, if x follows, this is a very important result. If x follows uniform over 0, 1, y equal to minus 2 log s, the corresponding PDF is g of y equal to 1 by 2 e raised to minus y by 2, which is the exponential distribution with theta equal to 1 by 2, or it is the PDF of, or it is chi square with 2 degrees of freedom. Okay. The question is, a random variable x follows uniform over minus 3 to plus 3. Find probability x equal to 2, probability x less than 2, probability mod x less than 2, probability mod x minus 2 less than 2. Firstly, if we write f of x, okay, x follows uniform over minus 3 to plus 3 implies f of x equal to, we know for the rectangular distribution, the PDF is 1 by length of the interval. So, 3 minus minus 3 is, what is it? 1 by 6, okay, minus 3 less than or equal to x less than or equal to 3. Now, this is a rectangular distribution, means it is a continuous distribution. First part is probability x equal to 2. It is definitely equal to 0. As for a continuous random variable, probability x equal to any constant is 0. Since x is continuous, probability x equal to z equal to 0. For all z, okay, this is the property of a continuous function. Now we find the probability x less than 2. Probability x less than 2, that is probability a less than x less than b is integral over a b f of x dx. Okay, so probability x less than 2 is, what is it? We have the lower limit as minus 3. So, this is integral minus 3 to 2, what is 1 by 6 dx. Okay. Probability x less than 2 is integral minus 3 to 2, 1 by 6 dx. So, 1 by 6 taken out. Integral dx is x over minus 3 to 2. Okay. That is equal to 1 by 6 into 2 minus minus 3. 2 plus 3 is 5. That is equal to 5 by 6. Simple question. In order to obtain probability in an interval AB, we have to integrate f of x over the given interval. Now simply probability mod x less than 2. We know mod x less than 2 is the interval. It is probability minus 2 less than x less than 2. So equal to integral minus 2 to 2 1 by 6 dx. Okay. Integral minus 2 to 2 1 by 6 dx, that is 1 by 6 into, what is it, 1 by 6 into x over minus 2 to 2, that is equal to 1 by 6 into 2 plus 2, isn't it, 2 minus minus 2, that is equal to 4 by 6, which is 2 by 3. Now part 4 us. Okay, what is it? Probability mod x minus 2 less than 2. Okay, so it is equal to probability minus 2 less than x minus 2 less than 2. Okay, so it is equal to probability. We are adding 2 throughout so that we get 0 less than x less than 4. Here we have to obtain the probability 0 to 4, but f of x is defined over minus 3 to plus 3, so that it is equal to integral 0 to 3 1 by 6 dx plus integral 3 to 4 0 dx. Okay, f of x equal to 1 by 6 over minus 3 to plus 3. That is equal to 1 by 6 into x over 0 to 3. That is equal to 3 by 6 equal to 1 by 2, as this part is 0. Okay. So we write the result, that is integral, that is in order to obtain probability a less than x less than b, it is simply integral over a b f of x dx for the given range of x. Okay, and outside the range of x we have to take f of x as equal to 0. Okay, thank you.